What's with the sighing again? The field research phase is when unexpected things tend to pop up, and it's common in the industry for progress to lag behind expectations. Leave yourself some wiggle room. There's no need to stress about it. You wish I could just appear in front of you this instant? Yes. My plane was supposed to arrive in Milan in the afternoon. But due to the weather, there was a slight problem with the flight. Everything is fine, I just need to wait. No need to worry. After receiving the notice, the first thing the airline did was book a hotel near the airport. But I declined. Because I have something more important to do than rest. After all, there's a certain dummy eagerly awaiting a therapy session from me. Looks like a certain someone hasn't been getting enough sleep lately. You're even slower on the uptake than usual. The flight encountered a thunderstorm. They couldn't go on, and just happened to land in Turin. Don't play dumb. What else would I have come for? You're not dreaming, and I'm not going to suddenly disappear. You have a whole night to feast your eyes. So, can a certain someone let me in now, and maybe put on some slippers? Looks like the harvest on this Europe trip has been plentiful. The harvest I was referring to are these non-work-related goodies. You've got good taste. Different? How so? Overselling things again. Although I did indeed neglect to pack a bottle of cologne for this trip, when I leave soon for Milan, I'll bring this gift with me. At 5 o'clock tomorrow morning. Which gives us 6 hours from right now until I leave. Be honest, what are you thinking? You may mean exactly what you said, but your words and actions aren't lining up. Your mouth is saying I need to rest, but your body is laying on top of me and not budging. When have your little ruses ever worked on me? When my work is all done, I'll be back home before you know it. Hasn't a certain someone already made plans for the next vacation? And besides, while we've been on our business trips, we haven't let one day go by without a phone call. The other party added some last-minute conditions. I'm having the department back home put together a related industry report. What was it that you wanted to say just now? Why haven't you closed your eyes? Now can you sleep soundly? Could be. I haven't noticed. And the people around me wouldn't notice little things like that either. What's wrong with your arm? Why didn't you mention it on the phone? And what? She says she's going to put me to sleep, and she falls asleep first. Sleep tight. what's wrong. If you've got time for this ridiculous FOMO, then you've got time to go back to sleep. Don't worry, I won't leave early. Then, how do you want to spend this time? If memory serves, you have a meeting in a few hours. Are you sure you want to spend your time here? I'm afraid this is not exactly a wise decision. Thank you. You really are something. When it comes to playing hard to get, you really are unmatched. Matters concerning you, I can't be cool-headed either. No matter how brief the time, I can't pass it up.